हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मॉरल साइंस क्लास 7। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। सो हियर वी गो। फर्स्ट वन, हार्ड वर्क इज की टू सक्सेस। सो स्पेलिंग ऑफ हार्ड वर्क, HARD हार्ड, WORK वर्क, हार्ड वर्क। यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द वर्ड हार्ड वर्क। सेकेंड वन, laziness and sluggishness make one's life a bane and only hard work can turn it into a boon. So spelling of laziness, 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 SLUGGISHNESS, sluggishness. Third one, a hard working person is always honest, dedicated and committed to his work. So spelling of honest, dedicated and committed are HONEST, honest, DEDICATED, dedicated, COMMITTED, committed. You have to underline these words. Fourth one, the father was a man of wisdom and experience. So the spelling of wisdom is WISDOM, wisdom, EXPERINCE, experience. You have to underline both the words wisdom and experience. Fifth one, Beethoven is fondly remembered as one of the world's greatest music composers. Spelling of Beethoven, BEETHOVEN, Beethoven. You have to underline the word Beethoven. Next we have question and answers. Question number one, what merchant wants his son to learn? The merchant wanted his son to be hardworking and responsible. He wanted him to realize the value of labor. What work did the boy do and how much he was paid? This is question number two. He carried trunks to shopkeeper's house. He was paid 2 rupees. Question number 3. What problems he faced while working? Now, his feet were trembling and his neck and back were aching. There were rashes on his back. Fourth one. What was his reaction when his father asked him to throw his hard-earned money? The horrified son almost cried out. He could not imagine throwing his hard-earned money like this. He said, sobbing, "Father, my entire body is aching. My body has rashes." You have to write here, sorry. My body has rashes and you are asking me to throw the money into the well. Question number 5. What reward did father give him? The father handed over the key of his shop to the son and promised to guide him through the rest of his life. Now children, with this you are going to complete your chapter 1 in your notebooks and you have to learn also. Thank you.